If you're shooting video with your iPhone, you may want to add some edits to make the video look more professional. I'm Brighton West, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the $5 iMovie app to edit your movie on your iPhone. It's amazing how easy creating video has become, and people on the internet are starting to expect it. And I want to thank Jill from Jaw for letting me use her as an example.
So once you have finished recording with the camera app on your iPhone, you'll come over to the iMovie app. And this is, a $5 purchase that you can add to your iPhone. And the first thing you'll do is go to Projects up at the top and choose the big plus button to create a new project. You can choose between movie and trailer. Play around with those, but normally I select movie. And then the first thing you'll do is add the media. So you'll see it's going backwards from the most recent thing you recorded. So I know that, you know, the second take that we did was the best shot. But I can't remember. Maybe it was the third one. I can't remember. So let's take both of those. So they've got the blue check mark. I'm going to actually also select the other video. Say that you recorded the video the kid's playing. You select that too. And then you'll see on the bottom it says there's three items selected. Create movie. So now we got a couple things going on. One at the top is kind of the viewer. At the bottom is the timeline. And the white line in the middle is the playhead. So that's where on the timeline the viewer is. Now between clips, you can see these little transitions that are here, which you can change to different types of transitions. I like none personally. So you'll see it's just a line there. So what you'll do is just kind of head over to the beginning and click the play button.
Hi, welcome to Jaw.
And so you can trim off the beginning where you kind of have that serious face and go to where the smile is. So what you'll do is tap on that clip and you can click split, or you can swipe down with your finger across the screen. I'm gonna click split. And now it's two pieces. I'm gonna take that first piece and delete it. So now you're starting on a smile.
Hi, welcome to Jaw.
You'll go through and decide what you want.
Sharks! All right, so guess what our creative prompt.
And at any point, you can choose this, and you can split it again, move things around. If you split things, you can then just take them and hold them down and put them in front of other pieces so you can move things around. If you click on them, you've got lots of options. I'm going to delete this second part, and then we'll move this all the way back to the beginning. And here is a good example where we're going to want to split in the middle where we insert that clip. So here we go, just pushing back and forth.
I'll let you see what we made this week.
So try to get it perfectly where you're still looking at the camera, but stopped finishing talking and split. So we're going to move forward on the timeline to the point where we're coming back from that clip. There we go. Click it, split, and then delete the part that we don't want. And then you'll take the other video with the kids playing and put it in between those two. I'm going to change this transition to none, just a little more professional. And there we go. So then if we hit play and see what it looks like, we'll see that once the kids stop playing, it's going to switch back to...
All right, so that movie was filmed on my iPhone. If you like what you see here...
There we go. And now what we want to do is make sure at the end we have a good ending spot too. So just take that and roll your finger over and make sure you find the best spot to end. Click on the clip, split, and then highlight the one you want to delete. Click delete. Okay, so when you're done with that and it's all perfect, hit the done button. And now you've got a number of options here. I like to just name this. You can go back in and edit again if you'd like. You can watch it, or you can head over here and click on the up arrow on the bottom and tell it to go somewhere. So you can send it over to Vimeo, you can send it over to YouTube, or you can send it over to Dropbox, or you can save the video onto your phone. So it's kind of up to you where you want to take the video from here. It's pretty easy. I like to save the video onto my phone just so that I have it and then from there upload it. But you can go the more direct route and put it on one of these services.
I work with professional coaches who want to grow their practice with online video. I teach them things like how to look fabulous on camera, how to create the right content for their audience, and how to do technical stuff like edit on their phone. If you're a coach, I'd love to meet you. Leave me a comment down below or stop by my website, authenticwestfilms.com, for a free gift.